Hello, this is the fifth episode of the Map Libre series, showing you the basics of web map creation. In the previous video, I showed you how to create a switch for base maps. This time, I'm going to show you how to add 3D terrain to your map. Before we start, remember to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next episode. First, let's create a basic map. You can copy the code for this map from the written tutorial. The link is in the description below. Remember to replace the API placeholder text with your own MapTiler API key to make the map work. Go to your MapTiler Cloud Account API Keys page and create a new key for your map. Note that you can restrict this key to specific websites and see analytics of its use. Okay, back to the map. We want the 3D terrain to appear when the page loads, together with the base map. To control what happens at this time, you can include an event handler. In this handler, add a new source, terrain. This will have a type and a URL. The type will be raster DEM, as we will use the MapTiler RGB terrain tiles for our elevation information. If you want to know more about this dataset, follow the link in the description below. To get the URL of the RGB terrain, go to MapTiler Cloud, select Tiles, and from Standard Tiles, choose RGB Terrain. Now, when the source of the terrain is defined, you can set terrain for the map. So now we have the terrain information in the map, but we can't see the effect until we tilt the map. We can do that by setting the pitch. If you want to share your map with a specific location and view, type hash true. This will add center, zoom, bearing, and pitch to the URL of your map. Let's also give it a bearing, which is basically the rotation around the y-axis. And there you have it. You've made a 3D map. Now you can show Mont Blanc in all its beauty. If you found this tutorial useful, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for the next episode, where I'll uncover how to create a mini-map that shows an overview of the mountain range for the peak that you can see on your 3D map. Bye for now!